Hey everyone, welcome to Kyle's Kitchen. I'm Kyle and this is my kitchen. Today we are making a homemade marinara sauce in the slow cooker. If you're like me and you love Italian food, making your own sauce is delicious but time consuming. So let's test out this slow cooker marinara sauce and get started. We will start with 2 28-ounce cans of whole peeled San Marzano tomatoes. Then we will add 3/4 a cup of sun-dried tomatoes. Next, we'll take the sweet onion with the ends cut off and cut in half and place them. We're just gonna press 4 cloves of garlic. Now for our seasoning, 2 teaspoons of basil, 1 teaspoon of oregano, 1/2 teaspoon of dried thyme, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and 1/4 teaspoon of pepper, 1/4 teaspoon of less of red pepper, just to give it some spice. Last, we'll add 1 tablespoon of butter. We'll cook this mixture on high for 3 to 4 hours, or low for 7 to 8. While the pasta is cooking, we're gonna add the remaining 5 tablespoons of butter, and we're gonna brown this butter. We'll just check our pasta. And now I will add the brown butter into the marinara sauce. Now just mash up some of those chunks. We'll mash up a little bit of the onion. You can puree it if you prefer a smoother sauce. That's it for brown butter marinara sauce in your slow cooker. My entire house smells so delicious, and that was an easy recipe. I found it on halfbakedharvest.com. As always, I'll share that recipe in the description box below. Make sure you give this video a like and share it with someone you know who loves Italian food. And we'll see you on the next one. Bye. It's so good.